to go all the way to D.C. for an interview this weekend, but I don't have a car. What do you think I should do?
Could you borrow a friend's car?
I don't know. I think it'd be weird to ask for the car for the entire weekend.
They have those Zipcar things here now.
Oh, yeah. What is that?
It's some kind of temporary rental, but I wonder how it works.
I don't know. I heard that you sign up online, maybe, and then you get a key, but what about insurance? And do I have to pay for gas?
Yeah, and what if something happens to the car while you have it?
I don't know. It'd be interesting to find out more.
Yeah.
Basically, Zipcar is a program that's been here approximately like 1 year, approximately started last year. Basically, just a program that we're going to use to get the students that don't have cars on campus and many first years that, you know, University of Virginia cannot drive. Zipcar is, like I said, a brand new program. It's around in many different universities, including like JMU and VCU surrounding colleges around here. The numbers are increasingly growing as Zipcar members, like I said, it's a new program. Brought to you by the Department of Sustainability. Okay, so Zipcar is not just something at the University of Virginia, it's in many surrounding areas around the U.S., including California, all the way to the East Coast and Virginia, Florida, up north, all over. The numbers of Zipcar memberships are increasingly growing.
Have an account in my office that we use for going to meetings. It was really convenient. Basically, we were able to just walk down the street from our office and pick up a car that we had already reserved and then just return it to the same place. Well, I guess for our purposes it was pretty reasonable considering that otherwise someone would have had to drive their car into the city and park during the day. So in the end it probably saved a lot of money.
So, Zipcar at UVA. Zipcar is a very interesting program. Like I said, UVA is fairly new, so a lot of students do not have a good like presence or overall feel about it. When you first start off, it costs $35 for a membership. And then what that is you get a membership card actually in the mail, and it actually looks like this. I want one for me because I'm a Zipster. You get one of these cards in the mail, and then when they send it to you, you'll be able to activate your Zipcar membership, reserve it for your iPhone or PDA phone, go on the internet, make a reservation, and you can reserve any car by the hour, by the day.
Yeah, I've tried Zipcar in UVA. You can just go online and sign it up. You can drive the Zipcar to DC. I've done that before, to the airport, because I don't want to bother my friend to drive me to the DC airport and then drive back. And then I've also rented Zipcar to see my other friends in other schools. All over in Virginia.
It's more like over, they give you a lot of discounts sometimes. They give you a lot of driving credit during the time. You just comment or take surveys. There's some random reasons. You can refer a friend and you get $50 for driving credit. Always get discounts and promotions. I'm the rep and I get a lot of promotions as well. Like this is a water bottle that I may give to somebody who signs up on the spot. Or we give out a laundry bag that we have. And it's very nice for students, especially first years, have a laundry bag to use. Also, even better, we have shirts that I'm wearing myself, Zipster shirts. And these are very nice because, like I said, you're a Zipster, so people wear shirts when they get a membership. It's a little small promotion just to get people more hyped up about it. We have a Facebook group, Zipcar at UVA. You can go there and find different things we do around campus. We're currently working on a calendar for the 2011. We're making a Zipcar calendar. I try to have like at least one event every 2 weeks or so just to get people excited. I meet with a couple of RAs around grounds. I meet with different groups and organizations just to talk to them more about the program.
真的有点透不过气。
I thought it was pretty good. It's better than, I guess, renting a car, something that kind of can keep people from having to have a car on their own, but still share them.
I think it's a reasonable price, because I don't have a car and I don't want to spend a huge amount of money buying a car, and especially since I don't really use my car a lot, so I think Zipcar is the best option that I have.
As long as you don't have any major traffic violations, or as long as you're over 18 and have a driver's license for over a year, then you'll be able to have a Zipcar membership. I guess the Zipcar is good for the environment, and one thing about it is good for the environment because you don't have to worry about driving all over the place. You can just drive whenever you want to, and the less cars on the road, the better for the environment. So sharing a car, like I said, it's bound to be better than just having your own car, and which is cheaper. They have a lot of hybrid cars, which is very good on gas, which is good for the environment. And the hybrid car is basically a better way of converting from gasoline to energy to run the car. It's very efficient, so that means that you can go very far and not worry about putting much gas in it. So, we want to make an easy, quick Zipcar reservation. You don't have to be by a computer at all if you use a cell phone. And this is my Zipcar. So basically, I'm just going to go on my phone, and I'm going to the Zipcar website, make a reservation. I'll show you how simple it is. Go to zipcar.com/UVAcar1 or zipcar.com. And once you sign in with your membership, you can sign to your account. And you make a reservation as long as you want. And currently, I'm checking. We have one in Lower Hereford, and we have another one available at Gilmore. And since the weekend, the rate is $9 an hour, but I'm gonna reserve just one car, just so I can get a look at it. While you reserve your trip under, and like I said, I'm just reserving one for 1 hour, and it's $9.90, and I'm gonna call it a personal trip, and I'm just gonna confirm my reservation. Pop this trunk, and you see how the cars are fairly new and clean. Like I said, this is the gas car. Like I said, it has directions on how to use it. Go to any gas pump, you pump regular gas, and then follow the directions on the car, and that's all you get, free gas. And this is on the dashboard. I mean, not the dashboard, but the visor. Yep. So we're gonna take a Zip trip. Like I said, the cars are very nice. 2010 right here. Honda Civic.
Almost heaven. West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountains. Shenandoah River. Life is old there. Older than the trees. Younger than the mountains. Growing like a breeze. Country roads. Take me home.